We're here with the state championship seniors of Pike Liberal Arts, and they're just going to tell us what it means for them to come home with Pike's first ever state championship in baseball. We're going to start with Blake Floyd.
So, just start talking? It's an unbelievable feeling. It's honestly a dream come true. I'm proud we got it, not only for these seniors right here, but for our school, for Coach Butch, Coach Pickett, and for all these families that come out and support us all year long and fight through it with us. It's just, words can't describe how amazing it feels.
Josh Starling, third base pitcher. Just to come out here and win it the way we did made it that much more special. I mean, especially for us seniors that are getting out of here, it was just a huge win for us to come on and finally win one after the past 3 years.
Tanner Free, I play third base, and it just feels amazing. I'm glad I came out and I was a part of this great team.
Dalton Harris, first base. This feeling is unbelievable. I mean, it's just something you dream about. It's a great win for this program, great win for the school, and great win for the city of Troy, and I'm so thankful to be a part of it. It's awesome.
I'm Lawson Stewart. I play second base and pitcher. I think it was just a great win for our school and our program, and it's just an awesome feeling.
Nick McLaughlin, play center field. That means a lot after two losses in the state championship. Came out and get one for third time I've been here, so this just means a lot.
All right, and that's the Patriots seniors for 2012, your 2012 state champions. All right, we're here now with head coach of the Pike Liberal Arts Patriots and 2012 state championship winner, Coach Butch Austin. What does it mean to finally win a championship?
Parker, you know, I've been in this situation seven times and never won it till today, and I didn't know it was going to be like this. I mean, it's unbelievable, and the way we won it, it's unbelievable. Unbelievable. Who would have thought this? Down the fifth inning, 10-1. I don't know what to say. These kids are something. Hey, they'll go to bat for you. They'll dig. They'll scrape. They'll do anything it takes to get them. They'll do it.
Yeah, tell us a little bit about that comeback in the bottom of the fifth inning. How did you think you guys had a minute?
Well, I asked them. I said, "We're gonna die like this. I mean, are we gonna go out of our season this situation?" And they all jumped up and said, "No, sir." And I ain't gonna say that done anything, but all I can say is, if that's what done it, I'll take credit of it.
Yes, sir. Well, just a great performance here by the Pike Liberal Arts Patriots, and congratulations on your first state championship. Yes, sir.
Good pitch down low, and they go down and get it again. We got a long ways to go, and coming all the way. Look at this, throw it home. They got a play. They got him. They got him. They got him. What a play. And a ground ball to the first baseman. And he's getting down that line. What a play. What a play. What a play by McLaughlin. Man, oh, man. Ground ball. Could be trouble. Could be trouble. Could be trouble. Hey, hey. Well hit, ground ball, and game's over. Just Reed Dickey has won it for the Patriots. Reed Dickey with
South Alabama.
Will hit to left. Does it have enough? It's going, gone. Home run for Lawson Stewart.
With the bases loaded and two outs and a full count. So definitely don't need a base hit here because at least two will score. And it's strike three. Tatum Barnes strikes out the side with a base. And he gets a huge hit into the gap. And at least one will score. Coach Butch Austin is sending the. And two runs will score. Stand up double by the senior, number 12, Nick McLaughlin. strike three. Patriots are headed to Patterson Field in Montgomery. Face the Tuscaloosa Knights for the state championship.
And he's stealing.
And he drug him down, long throw
and
there.
And
got
great
it.
Throw
double
by
play.
Floyd.
Again, Starling's got power to all fields. There goes the drive. That might bring everybody in. Whoa! Here comes one run in, two runs in, and they will hold at third. Guy Starling, two run double to the gap in left center. The first inning, walked and scored. And a well hit ball, that could be out of here. Dalton Harris has knocked it out of here. Off the scoreboard. So Dalton Harris, over the left field fence, right at the scoreboard. And that's got to be a thrill that will last him the rest of his life. Floyd and Barnes. Floyd is steady, believe you me, steady. Well hit! Well hit! It goes! There it goes! Here comes the mound!
He's going to hold it!
Blake Floyd! We played 5.5. It's Tuscaloosa 10, Pike 1. And well hit by this one's out. This one's out of here. Home run! Home run by Chandler Amen. Well hit. One run will score. Two runs will score. And the Patriots are starting to come back. We are now 10-6 with no outs here in the bottom of the fifth. The bases are loaded. Dustin Newman is at the plate. That one could drop. It could drop. It's going to drop. One run will score. 10-1. And now we have scored 7 runs.
Lawson,
now 10-8.
Lawson Stewart up. He drew a walk his last to bat earlier this inning.
I hope he'll have some patience here. Well hit. One run will score.
He's sending it.
Here we go. Come on. Yes,
he's in there. Tag it.
Oh boy, what a ball game. I've watched a lot of them. I've never seen one like this.
Well,
not a turnaround like this.
Tuscaloosa pitcher has Newman down. 1-2.
And he got a piece of it. It's going to drop. We're going to score a run.
He's sending it.
We're going to score a run.
And he's in there.
All right.
Huge inning by the Patriots.
Listen.
14 runs on 7 hits.
What an inning, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be back to Patterson Field. I don't know if this old stadium has seen anything like this in a long time. It's already woken up old Hank. Old Chandler Aben did that earlier.
Try to get the number.
Ground ball could be a base hit. Great play by Barnes. Whoa. Ladies and gentlemen, that was big time baseball. Well, that's a line drive, but you know what? He made the catch! A diving catch by Nick McLaughlin. Guys, check him out. Boy, that was big. Ladies and gentlemen, Pike Liberal Arts is 1 out of 1. And their top hitter is at the plate. And a drive fly ball. Newman is coming in. Pike wins. Butch Austin. Butch Austin right in the middle of the pile. Butch Austin, 70 years old, and he's right in the middle of the pile. Ladies and gentlemen, Pike Liberal Arts has won their first ever state championship in baseball, and in a way that is a storybook finish for these fine players, 6 top seniors, and this great coach Butch Austin walking off, and did you see him jump the pile?
I did.
Did you? Oh, man, he was right in the middle of the pile, and there he is, the great Butch Austin walking off the field with a state championship, one that had eluded him for the last 3 years. They've been here 3 years in a row. They lost the first two, but hey, they would not be denied today as they win their first ever state 3A championship with a 15-10 victory over the Knights of Tuscaloosa.
Nick McLaughlin,
the center fielder.
That great catch.
Made a super catch in the last inning.
Pike Liberal Arts, we have Blake Floyd.
Blake Floyd, and boy, who can say enough about how, what a clutch player he is.
From Pike Liberal Arts, we have Lawson Stewart.
Lawson Stewart, solid as a rock. Timely hitter, very good defensive
player.
And
the most valuable player from Pike, we have Chandler Aben.
Chandler Aben. Oh, if you, hey, I got a tear in my eye. I know you got to have one of yours. Chandler Aben, the sophomore, is the most valuable player in the tournament, and that is saying a lot.
We have Coach Roddy Beck, our AISA.
It's great to see Coach Butch Austin win a state championship.
And ladies and gentlemen, the champions of for this year,
Pike
Liberal Arts, the Patriots. Have won when nobody, and yours truly is one of them that didn't give them a chance. Ladies and gentlemen, they would not be denied. And look here, they're gonna pick up the coat. They can get him up. Did you see him jump over that pile, Greg? And there he goes off the field, and what a deserving ride. Coach Butch Austin has won a state championship here at Pike Liberal Arts.
Call me the
the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world, all my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Left of the left, mile after mile, push up after push up, everybody count it out. Everybody up, now we back down. All our pain and sweat was for this moment right now. All from different places, but we came with each other. We came together as a team, but we leaving as brothers. Standing next to one another while we hold up our colors.
I'm gonna look into the camera and tell my mama I love her. Cause
today is that day, is the day that I have always dreamed of. Forever, when you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Today is the day that I have always dreamed of. And forever, when you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world, all my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Today is the day. That I have always dreamed of. Forever, when you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world, all my blood, sweat, and grind is all for this time.
Paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my share of bad kicks in my
track.